It's all about me.
Push champagne on the Rolex and your
Tupacalypse Now was released in 1991, and then it followed up with Strictly for My Niggas in 1993. In 1994, he dropped Dark Life with the Crew. In 1995, he dropped Me Against the World before he got shot. So, Me Against the World was supposed to be called America It's Young, but politics, the label didn't allow.
You're famous, they know. You already know what my name is. iPhone on my left and the pistol on my right. Now I'm calling the shots.
So he just took one of the songs and titled the album Me Against the World. And then he got shot after that. And then he went to jail. And then Shook Knight scooped him up. And then when he came out, Dr. Dre was supposed to release Chronic 2. Shook Knight was like, yo, hook this nigga up. And then he gave him California Love. He removed one verse and put Tupac on the second verse. And then California Love was an anthem.
And the name shows, you already know how the game goes. We're sick and tired of the same flow. As funny as it sounds to me, your single was weak, man. It came and went. You looking at the main event. All you haters have the same.
Dropped at the end of 95, and then in 96 he dropped a full album, double album, All Eyes on Me. You know, it sold like 8 million copies and eventually went diamond. And then after that he died. After his death in September he dropped Machiavelli, the 7th Day Theory. Yeah, that's Tupac, yo.
And you know, man, it's all about